Today I'm doing a nice subtle but bronzed look, perfect for summer. So to start off, you're gonna want a clean face, and we're just gonna tie back our hair and apply some lip balm. And then with your favorite primer, we're just gonna go ahead and prime our face. Then take a foundation that matches your body. You don't want a foundation color that's darker than the rest of your body, because even though you wanna look bronzed, you don't want your face to be two different colors from your face and your neck. So just take a damp beauty blender and pat that all over your face until blended. And then we're gonna take concealer just to highlight specific areas of our face with a lighter color, and then cover up blemishes with the color that matches your foundation. And then we're gonna buff that all in once again with our dampened beauty blender. Now I'm taking e.l.f.'s HD Under Eye Setting Powder, and Shan XO swears by this, she loves it, so I figured I'd give it a try, and I actually really liked it. It really did prevent creasing throughout the day. So next we're going to take a eyeshadow primer, and with this you only need the tiniest little bit, rub it all over your eyelids, and then we're just going to leave that to set while we do our eyebrows. So first I took the wax side of my Benefit Browsings, and I outline where it needs to be darker, and then I blend and fill in as needed. Then we're gonna take this Benefit Cream Shadow in No Pressure, but you can use any bronze cream shadow that you want. We're gonna go ahead and apply this as a base. Then taking my Urban Decay Smoked Palette in Bar Lust, I'm gonna go ahead and use this nice darker bronzed color and smoke out that bronzed cream shadow and just add some depth and definition to my eyes. And we're gonna take that color also on the lower lash line. Then with Backdoor, a matte brown color from the same palette, we're gonna go ahead and add even more definition and just pat that on the corners of the eyes. And then blend as needed. So now I'm taking this light cream color in Kinky, and I'm gonna go ahead and apply that with a slightly denser brush on my brow bone. In here, I'm just gonna line my eyes with a eyeliner pencil as opposed to liquid liner or gel liner. I just wanted a slightly more softer, blended out look. So we're gonna line our eyes with this and then blend out with the opposite end of the pencil. I'm also using a brown, just to, again, not be so intense. We're gonna take this rose gold eyeliner and go ahead and line our waterline. And then taking the powder of your choice, now I'm gonna be setting all of my face makeup and then following up with this beautiful Chocolate Soleil bronzer by Too Faced. And just look at how bronzed that makes you. To amp up that bronzed glow, we're gonna be taking the Sonia Kashuk Illuminating Bronzer and applying that on the heights of our cheeks before curling our lashes and applying mascara. I decided not to use falsies today just because I wanted to keep it a more lighter summer look. Then we're gonna highlight our brow bone using this Benefit Watts Up, but you can use any highlighter that you would like, and blending that out with the same brush that we used before. And then to add more highlight, just to keep that glowiness, I'm gonna add this Candlelight Highlighter by Too Faced on my Cupid's Bow to make my lips bigger and other high points in my face. And then I'm lining my lips. And then I'm gonna take this e.l.f. Matte Lip Color. It's a beautiful nude color. I really love it. If you haven't tried it, you should. It's a great price. And I could not decide between a nude gloss or a pink one, but I chose the pink. And I love that just pop of color that it brings to this look. I also love this curved applicator. It makes applying really easy. And there you go, this subtle but beautiful bronzed look. Hope you get to try this look out this summer. Thank you all for watching.